This is now the last ever photo taken of the Queen just 2 days before her death. The Queen also performed one final duty on September 6th when she met and swore in the UK's new Prime Minister Liz Truss at Balmoral in Scotland.